Right, so I've done a bit of clearing. I've taken all that stuff from up there. Some of it's still there, but anyway. All those boxes are downstairs, and the one cabinet is. So, still got lots to do. That's some of the stuff that was on top of the thing, some blank masks, a hat box with all sewing things in that used to belong to my mum. I do use the sewing things occasionally because I've got embroidery threads in there that I use in the making journals. That's quite handy.